her to ask questions because you got to know those stuff before you moved on. Reading, you probably have to read a lot, but you can read whatever you want and look stuff over that you don't understand. Writing, you can keep a journal to write like every day so it wasn't improve your grammar and spelling. Math, you can ask teachers for help if you are struggling, which most of you do. Because as you move on to a higher level, it will not get easier, it will only get harder and harder. So just do it now. And study is everything. You got to review your notes before you go to class. Ask teacher for help during lunch or after school, and you can even study with your friend during your weekend.
Thanks, Nona. What does it take to be successful in college?
Oh, for preparing? Well, you got to have a you got to volunteer at a place, or I mean a center, and you got to do lots of exercise because the campus is kind of big and you have to walk a lot, and saving money is also part of it. And be sure to make good grades if you want to get excellent.